This wall behind me holds the names of more than 1,700 men and women who laid their lives on the line for their family, friends, neighbors, and countrymen. And today, with heavy heart, we are adding